Hello YouTube, today let's see how to fix Secure Boot is not enabled in Battlefield 6. To fix this, you have to follow the steps.
First, restart your PC and then go to BIOS settings. For Gigabyte users, you have to use delete key in keyboard and it will go to the BIOS. And other users, you can check your BIOS hotkey. And once you go to BIOS, click on BIOS, then you have to go to CSM support and click on disable. Now you can see the secure boot option is here. So once you have this one, you have to enable this particular secure boot, but you will get this error. So what you have to do is again go to BIOS and make sure CSM support is disabled. Then go to save and exit and click on save and exit setup and save the configuration, and system will automatically reboot. And once the reboot is done, just again click on restart and go back to the BIOS settings. So once you are back, click on BIOS, then you have to go to Secure Boot, and here you have to go and enable this Secure Boot. So now it will allow to enable, and Secure Boot customization, keep it as standard or you can also keep it as custom. So once this is done, again you have to go to save and exit. So again you have to save your setup. Again your system PC or laptop will reboot. So once reboot is done, again you have to go to restart and go to BIOS. Now go to BIOS settings and check that secure boot has been enabled. So once this is done, now we have to enable TPM 2.0. For this, you have to go to Intel Platform Trust Technology and enable it. Similarly, if you are AMD CPU users, you have to go to peripherals and go to AMD CPU FTPM and enable that particular settings. Now click on save and exit and click on save and exit setup. So once this is done, the system will boot. Now let us validate secure boot and TPM 2.0 has been enabled. I have to go to search and then go to system information, and you can see here secure boot state is on. So now we have to check TPM. So you have to go to search and type tpm.msc, and you can see here TPM is ready to use and version 2.0 is enabled. Tell me in the comment section below. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.